Get him, Kratos, get him! Oh! Oh, I got an upgrade! Oh, suck it now, make it more better now! Alright, let's get serious! Oh. Can't duck it. What can I duck? Alright, I'm gonna have to stick and move. Stick a move. Stick a move. Hit and run. I think I got his moves down now. Yep, got him down. Oh! He trick-em-ified me! Yeah, I got his moves down now. At least on that first part. On stage one. Alright, stage two. Alright, stick and move. Stick a move. Gotta stay behind him. Thank you. Really? Oh, he's doing the Shang Tsung moves on me. Oh, get off. Oh, come on, really? There we go. Stage 3. This is where you separate the men from the boys. Oh my gosh. Oh my, I can't duck those. Get him! Rage of Sparta! Come on, come on! How do I get him to pull him in there? Are you kidding me? Come on, come on, come on, Kratos. How do I get on? He got the ready to go mark on his head. Get him, Kratos, get him. Oh, I got an upgrade. Oh, suck it now. Make it more better now. Oh, I got an upgrade. Oh, Do you not see I have an upgrade here? Oh! 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 Hit him from the back. Oh my gosh. No! Okay, duck it.
My
kingdom! No! How do I stop this thing? Oh my gosh. Whew. Oh no. No, 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 no. That looked like the death move. Can I duck it? What's going on? Nope. Nip, 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 nip. Alright, I'm gonna have to. Gotta take our time with this guy. We gotta take our time. Oh, there we go. Come on, come on. Come on, pull that soul out. Shucks, we done did it now. We acquired the soul of Hades. And we took his weapon. Well, we gotta save this. Cause I had to put this on work, baby. Let's go see what's guess we go down here, right? Okay, so now we can dive. Yeah, we couldn't do that before. Oh, we got his he got his helmet. Go this way. It's down here. Oh, it's the rest of them. Yeah. Do we have to swim inside them? Alright, that'll take us down that way. Oh, we got a new move.
You have acquired the claws of Hades, Kratos. With them, summon cursed souls to attack your enemies.
Got new moves. New moves. Oh! New move! What? Oh! Get wrecked, buddy! Do this all day, baby! I missed what it said. Alright, I guess we gotta dive down here again. Dang, I like this weapon. Down this way. Nothing. All right, let's go up here. Oh, okay, so that just lowers the gate. I keep hearing something over here, though. Dive down. Anything good? Any goodies? No. Just keep it moving in. Alright, go back up here.
Kratos! Can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
The god of the underworld is dead.
Dead? Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan.
Oh, can we break those ice chunks now?
You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... you know, Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother Hera bragged of my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her. I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.